we had a driver coming down Shannon Lake Road. Apparently she swerved to miss a little marmot that was on the road. Because of that, she swerved into a power pole there and took a power pole out. Single occupant, no injuries. She was able to get out of the vehicle on her own.